Hey guys, it's Casey, Decking Strategy Guidelines. I got that right. Today's another deck reveal. It's about a Melfi deck. I know I'm not facing the camera because I don't feel like... It's the morning, so I don't want to show my face. Let's get into it. So we'll first read some monsters. View the monsters, since they have a lot of them. See that. Melfi Pernick, I play 7, so... I'm gonna put him out. Desmond Devil. I got place that then. Yeah. Assault Dog. Gotta place that then. Villaphone, the mystical beast of the forest. I got place that then. Mugmole, which I think I got 2. Let's soon see. The Fable Cabral. Play 7 and Playful Possum. It's a beast type, it's a level 4. It's level 2, it's a level 2 beast type, so I thought I would just put that in there. I'm gonna let you see the whole thing. Then I've got Kalantosa, the mythical beast of the forest. I'm running out of space. Or I do this video so it makes it louder. So I just fucked it up, guys. Now the Assault Dog, Melfi Rabbit. I got a place of her. Oh, him. I don't know. I will play for Boston. And I got 2. Watch you. Here, move out of the way. My control. Melfi Puppy. Have you seen that? Have you? This is my Melfi Puppy. Yeah, there you go. Melfi Rabbit. I'll take a screenshot as well as in this video. If I don't explain stuff, we'll just take a Photoshop. Sorry, that's probably the camera. Sorry about that, guys. I am Melfi Finny as well, so. There you go. I got 2 copies of her. Or him, who knows. And only 1 Melfi Caddy gets a chip. It's a very hard one to pull. I have a Mugmole. Another Mugmole. Yep. Oh, Jesus. Because the camera's right next to my arm. Sorry about that. Moving, guys. And, Dark Average Whitetail. This is my. ML Magician's Force card. I know I didn't want to take it out, but that's right. Rescue Rabbit. From, I think, the Dinosaur Pack. Or Dinosaur Deck Box and all that. Let me know in the comments how your day has been so far. I'll let you know. Last but not least, the old cute and all outstanding dog Marin. Yeah. I'll take a screenshot and I'll go into spoilers after I just take that screenshot. Into spells. Well, I haven't sold Malia, but I got Child's Play. Got Play 7. I am from a deck list online, so that's a new one for us, for me at least. Ayers Rock Sunrise, got a place out of them. You know that we stand. Good card for this or that. 2 copies of Twin Twisters, which I haven't got to the second one yet. Cardinal of the Old Man. I thought it was a good card. I have my last one deck, if you haven't noticed. Which I'll probably do another video on sometime. Melfi Tag, the only copy I have. I'm gonna get more, hopefully. I've been schooled. Another Cauldron. Another Twin Twisters. Common. I was going to call a place out of Cauldron. A place out of, yep. A I only got two of being a Scald, because actually that's from Battle of Armageddon. That's alright. I got a playset, most everything. And a magic card, which I'm probably, I was not supposed to use, well, I'm gonna use, there's no other spell card for it. Scroll of Bewitchment. There you go, I'll take a screenshot off of this one. Traps. I got 200 Phantom Beasts, and by the way, this deck is not fully complete, but it's turning in the early stages. Tribal Rivals, two copies. Wabaku, I've got two so far. I've got more, but I need to find them. Two Wabaku, and then the last trap card. There's not many trap cards in this deck, but there's more coming. Rivalry of Warlords. There you go. Shout out to the Ash Blossom place I bought. Good. In my area, it's not. I bought these at one of the markets at Just Got Train Guys. I'll leave their shopping link in the description if I remember. Which I hope I do. They're really good. And I'll have to take a screenshot. Or a photo. Because these have to have a sweat. I don't know why. So yeah. Extra deck. I got Crush Sheep. I'm hoping to get another one. Number 29, Mannequin. Is it Mannequin? Yeah, Mannequin Cat. Two Fairy King Burvedich. Two copies. Melfit Mommy. Two copies. I'm hoping to get one more, actually. For safety reasons, this deck got to start a Spark Dragon. I don't know if it's some part of the deck that I'm using, but yeah, I just don't want to pass up. And also Naturia Beast. That's my extra deck. Should I take a screenshot? Let's go. How can I forget to take a screenshot? Anyway, we'll go. Actually, I'll probably do a set. Oh, again, I could do my extra deck. I mean, side deck. So long the time. Nah, let's do it. So here's my side deck. Shadow Imprisoning Mirror, mostly against the Grim, if possible. And then Self Absorption. Giant Walked Wall Wolf. I need to get two more copies to put in the deck. Elephun, another giant rat, and you get two more. Two copies of Iron Dragon Tematon, two copies of DD Crow, which I got advice from, and then three of Vec Veilers, and then three Dark Rides. There you go. That's the whole entire video. Also, a big shout out to, the Dark Pharaoh, my friend, he does amazing work. He does amazing. Check him out. I'll leave his link in the description below. Anyway, I'll probably end the video there. I hope you have a great day. And yeah, this is a Melfi deck build that is currently in progress, but I thought I'd show you off before I use it. Anyway, have a great day, guys. Remember to stay ruthless and no mercy for anyone.